Helen. She wants to know if I can go out tonight.
We've been through this before. You are not going out.
Hey, it's me. I can't make it. Got to look after my dad. Don't be like that, please. I'll phone you later, yeah? Alright, see you later.
Vicky! I need the remote!
For God's sake, get it yourself!
Okay.
Dad.
Who's Darren? Who's Darren?
Never mind, Darren. What are you doing?
Come and sit down, I need to talk to you. Ten years ago. You only thing that kept me going. And just before you left school, I realised that you'd be making new friends, going out. I couldn't go through that again.
I can't believe you've done this.
I'm sorry.
Sorry. Good enough.
Because I love you.
You don't love me. You can't love me to put me through this. I have wasted the last 3 years of my life caring and it's not a lie. You'll put your daughter through something like this. You're sick. I hate you. Leave me alone.
Please. Going.
The further away from you, the better.